What kind of panties do you wear, Joanna? I like sexy panties. What kind of panties do you wear? Stop laughing, just look. Are they thong panties? I like the thong panties. Some panties have sayings on them. There's so many different kinds of panties. It's wonderful. I want to meet Mr. Panty and thank him. I was at this girl, she was wearing crotchless panties. And I know I was supposed to be turned on by that, but I was a little weirded out. Because I was thinking, how many guys do you have to have sex with before you're like, you know, I can't keep taking these panties on and off. I have things to do. I have music to distribute. I can't be taking off the panties all the time. I need some way to expedite the process. All the music that could be given to the kids. If only my panties. I think panties should be more a part of everybody's life. That's why my favorite sport is women's tennis. Have you ever watched that? You can see their panties. That is so smart. The first time I saw it, I was like, holy shit. Nobody say anything. They should do that with every women's sport, except basketball, because then their balls would hang out. That's controversial. I'm controversial.